Oh, your unit, huh? Okay.
46 to 9, I started just now.
Wow. So more than, probably more than an hour and a half.
10 blocks?
Yeah. Yeah.
At least you got very slow, you know what I mean?
Boom, boom, boom.
Take a left to break down the flags.
I have to get to a truck.
very good. Wow. I usually give them an age of about 4 years old. That was about 7. You see how he ran from me all the time, but now that he's at his charge, he's like, eh, whatever. I love that.
Yes.
Love that.
Yeah, I'm telling you.
Wait until they get to the part where they try to get into the conversation.
The bus is at 70 seconds.
And wait their turn and you're like, listen,
I tries to kill them.
Now!
When do we want it?
Now!
Who are we?
Local 3!
Who are we?
Yeah, well, so that sounds like a good sign.
You don't want that job. I did it last time.
No, I don't care.
Oh, Adam.
Hey, baby, what's going on, Roger?
I recognize it.
We're alone.
Yes, sir. Swing, swing, swing.
Thank you. Thank you. Stay
straight, boys. Yeah, just stay straight.
George, man.
All right, guys. Good job.
Find a spot because I want to see if the, when the motorcycle survives. Yeah, please. Thank you.
Thursday, right?
Yes, definitely, Scott. I'll see you, man.
Hey, how are you? Hey, how you doing, man? Good to see you.
Everything's fine, man.
What grade is it?
Yeah, Laborer's Day.
Okay, cool. Go on that side. Hang on. All right, just keep going on the left.
Popping bottles. I'm sorry, balloons. You're either in the upper class or you're depressed. It feels that way.
Oh, yeah.
guys who I know from, you know, 25 years.
Holy shit.
Part of my life.
The balloon massacre. See you guys later. What are you doing? You're going to the state?
Damn near it, huh?
I had the hot.
I'm getting started when you're coming.
You have to hear it.
I think it was a funny thing because I noticed it's such a
big and I'll bring it up.
Man, Rizzo's the
cart.